Good morning, everyone. So here I am at KFC again. Cheers. This year I improved a lot. I've made several key changes in my instructional strategies. I think the cumulative effect of all of these changes has been such that my game has, exploded. It's off the charts now. I think they're going to give me a Teacher of the Year award again this year. Yeah, it's one of those things where, you know, you try to be humble about it, but at the same time, you got to just be truthful, you know. Like I did last year, I'd like to get a perspective of, you know, what some of the teachers and students, what they think of me this year. So, yes, I think it's going to be a good day. We're going to have some fun. We're gonna go for a bike ride. Shut up over there.
I love Flippy Wet.
Okay, put up your hand, guys.
Can't see a damn thing, fake walk. I can't see a damn thing, fake walk.
Yeah. They like Stevie. They can't see me. They won't be me. I'm in that guinea.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, little guy. Is it a guy or a girl?
Girl.
Oh, hi, little princess. What's that? You think I should jump on my bike and go have lunch now? Okay.
If I can't have you right here in front of me, if that's not you knocking at my door, I don't want nobody's body on me. Want it to be yours, yeah. It's not you looking straight into my eyes. I swear that I'm not breathing anymore. I don't want nobody's body on me. Want it to be yours. Cause don't you know I'm falling, falling. with my hands here by my side. Can't you hear me calling, calling? If I can't have you here tonight, won't you help me lose my, lose my, lose my mind?
Hello, I'm an anonymous reporter working for Mr. Stone. I'm going to interview his colleagues this afternoon, and we're going to find out a little bit about his teaching performances.
Look, Stoney? Stoney's just a waste of time. He doesn't know anything about teaching. He goes for walks in the park. Forget about it. Waste of time. Yes to these news.
Mr. McEwen.
He is a disease. He is the pandemic around here. Get rid of him.
So Mr. McEwen.
Mm-hmm.
Remember what we talked about?
Just get rid of him doing this job. I think he deserves a promotion. I feel he's not challenged enough.
Mr. Stone.
Oh, he's been brilliant this year.
Mr. Ben is the most outstanding teacher and professional that I've ever seen in my 15 years of full-time teaching career.
Oh, he's an excellent teacher.
Improved tremendously.
We should give him more responsibility, less time, less teaching time.
The bad man did it.
He's just so awesome with the kids.
The best human being they have ever seen.
He comes to class very organized. He's on time.
For him, it's all about the kids.
Numerous accolades. Hundreds of schools came over to watch.
Basically, he's badly underpaid.
He could be the new world.
But, Ben, get back.
Thank you very much.
It was my pleasure.
An indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything. I feel it, though I do not see it. It is this unseen power which makes itself felt and yet defies all proof, because it is so unlike all that I perceive through my senses. It transcends the senses. I do dimly perceive that whilst everything around me is ever changing, ever dying, there is underlying all that change a living power that is changeless. God is life, truth, light. He is love. He is the supreme good.